Did you know it takes 42 muscles to frown and only 17 muscles to smile? Smiling may very well improve your immune system and overall health being. A smile is one of the few universal signs left, and it signals happiness. Are any of us aware that a simple smile to someone can turn their whole day around? Or should I ask the bigger question? Are we aware that smiling costs you nothing? We created memories with our smiles, times of laughter, happiness, excitement, with friends, family, loved ones. Why don't we take the strong emotional signal and channel it? Channel it to that girl who never smiled, to the girl who walks alone, to the boy who escapes reality into his imagination, to those who never could but are still trying. Allow yourselves to be selfish, to need the addictive self-satisfaction of helping, supporting, giving. Make an oath to allow smiles to be part of your daily life and make this a stranger to no one. Last year, many of us did just that. We sent out 300 boxes to 3 schools with children that didn't have a reason to smile. The ICS changed that, and this year, our goal is to channel this even further. Six schools, 600 students, one goal, to start 2013 with a smile. Together, let us witness the energy, the experience.
I wanna leave a footprint on the sand of time. Know there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. It's something to remember, so they won't forget I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here. I did, I've done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark, so
this is a step-to-step tutorial on how to make a smile in a box. Step 1, find a box. You'll need a shoebox, not a small box, not a big box, chicken. Step 2, wrap it up. You're gonna need a box, scissors, tape, and wrapping paper. Firstly, wrap the box. Wrap it up, tape it up, wrap it up, tape it up, wrap it up, tape it up, wrap it up, tape it up. All good and done. Now it's time to wrap up the lid. Wrap it up, cut it, cut it, cut it, keep cutting. Tape. Hold on, need some water. Drink, break, all good. Tape it up, tape it up, let's make the lid and make happy people and children and families. Take it up, put it up, 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 put it up, ba-da-ba-da-da. Taping it up. Done. Now, box and cover must join forces to make one. All good. Step 3. Fill the empty box with toys to make children go happy. Firstly, put in toothpaste and toothbrushes. Put them in the box. Then, you're going to need to put in a cloth. Don't forget to remove the prize. Removing prize. And soap. Put it in the box. Then you're going to need some stationery. All sorts of stationery. Color pencils, pencils, rulers, glue sticks, sharpeners, rubbers. Everything from stationery. Put it in the box. Am I missing something? Toys. Age-appropriate and sex-appropriate toys. Put them in the box. Any extras? Hairbrush. That's up to you to decide. Put it in the box. Decorate the box. Decorating. All good. Clap, 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 clap.